Dance is a way of bringing people together, no matter your color, nationality, your language. It doesn't matter. It's one of our universal languages. And it's always been something that ties us in together. It's in our DNA. My name is Quentin Robinson, and I go by the dance name of SpecialFX. I'm from Fort Lauderdale, Florida. FLA, baby, stand up. And I've been dancing for 17 years of my life now, and counting. I came to Uganda with ARC to spread this, to break these barriers with a dance routine that I hope to spread around the world.
Thank you. Upon arriving to Nakavale Refugee Settlement in Uganda, I learned four things immediately. One, it was hot. Two, this place is beautiful. These people are beautiful. It's amazing. It's not what the news tell you, for the most part, over there, as far as the way they live, who they are, how they work, how their work, what they love, their personalities. Beautiful. Three, I need to start practicing harder, because those guys can dance. Every one of them, they can dance. And four, it was still hot. Still very hot. So with this, I've seen many different styles of movement, many different styles of dance, but I've never seen the dance connect people around the world. So this is my first test run over to Uganda with one camera, well, two cameras, and a film buddy, and we ran and shot everything handheld. So my next trip and my next journey is to connect students live via web feed with these refugees so they can speak to, talk to, dance with, interact across the board with every single one of them. So in the future, we'll have a clear understanding of how the world works, who they are, personalities, everything without having to read it. We can actually communicate. So short and sweet, let's just get back to my buddies over in Uganda.